back with another one. This one is the Blue Kid 2. And first time set up PS. Blue Kid, created by Waterworks, GmbH, 2014-2015, loading. Alright, it's fading, that's a positive, I think. Alright, give me a second, because this is literally geeking the fuck out on me. I don't know why I'm only... There we go. I don't know what was going on. I was at 2 frames per second for some reason. So we'll hit play. New game. Normal. Green Hills. 1. Okay, so can I use ASD to go WASD? Okay. That's double jump. Gotta get the stars. Okay, so these controls are like really weird. Simple. Beat the time limit, I didn't get all the guys. Okay, I understand. Now there's an enemy in there. Left. Definitely not beating the timer. So I think that's about enough to give you my opinion on it. It's a good game. It really is. It's a really good platformer. This game is only $4. It seems like it's a ripoff of many, many old games, which I'm not complaining about because they did a good job on it. And I'm not saying it's a ripoff. I mean, it's a short game. It is. I mean, you could probably play through it in probably about 3-4 hours, which you can do single player games in that time at the same time. But for the price of it, I definitely say it's worth it. So yeah, until next time, have a good one.